Oh, it's Emmanuelle. I've met her in real life. She's so nice. I didn't even know she was in this show. Whoa, what? Is he being... What are you doing? What happened to him? It's like an animal attack or something. Probably carved up.
It's a pretty nasty bite.
Bite? Mm-hmm.
You know what bit him?
I haven't quite determined that just yet.
The werewolves are badass. We haven't seen one since we were kids.
Right, so werewolves are a thing.
Okay, Sparky. And you know what? After we kill it, we can go to Disneyland.
You know what the best part about it is? We already know how to bring these suckers down. One of these bad boys right to the heart.
Silver bullet.
So what's our next move?
Talk to the girl who found the body.
This is my neighbor, Glenn. Glenn, this is Detective...
Landis and Detective Dante.
Well, guess I'll leave you to it.
Thanks for the casserole.
Mission Church. Well, he looks shifty as.
Just call if you need anything.
He's sweet. He came over to check on me. Mm-hmm. Have a seat.
So creepy, what the hell? Do we have a wolfie?
Anything?
Nothing but leftovers in a six-pack.
Freezer. Maybe there's some human hearts behind the Haagen-Dazs or something.
Oh, I could just have some Haagen-Dazs right now.
Sam, come here.
Claw marks.
Has Kurt been here?
Not exactly. He was outside last night. Just... looking.
We just don't want to take any chances. In fact, one of us should probably stay here with you, just in case he stops by.
You go. I'll stay.
Forget that. You go after the creepy ex. I'm gonna hang here with the hot chick.
Dude, why do you always get to hang out with the girls?
Because I'm older.
No, screw that. We settled this the old-fashioned way.
Rock, paper, scissors.
Dean, always with the scissors. Come on! Bundle up out there, all right?
Oh, love it.
Do you want to sit on the couch?
No, I'm okay.
It's more comfortable.
I'm fine.
Zero game.
You know, I think I will sit on that couch.
What's she wearing?
Bye, Dean.
Oh, Sammy.
Doesn't everybody think that being a victim of random violence is the best thing that ever happened to them?
Yeah, not so much. You're unusual.
Unusual, like, unusual?
No. Unusual, like, impressive.
He plays awkward really well.
I think so.
And coy.
So, I'm gonna turn in.
Okay, yeah. Well, I'll be here.
Okay.
You know, if you hear anything, I mean, if you wake up, just call out.
Okay.
It's the creepy guy from across the way, isn't it? Wait, what the fuck is her? Oh my god, what?
Dean, you okay?
Yeah,
now that I'm conscious.
The
werewolf knocked me out. Sam, it's Madison.
What?
Yeah, awesome job of keeping an eye on her.
Damn, I've been here the whole time.
She's in bed asleep.
Well, she wasn't an hour ago. Check her right arm below her elbow. I nicked her with a silver knife.
Where are my pajamas? Sam? What's going on?
She just happens to have the sheet wrapped around her perfectly to get out of bed.
Where are you going? I am not a werewolf. There is no such thing. Real.
No? Then where did that come from?
I don't know. I'm not what
you look like. He looks like Wolverine with those sideburns.
How you doing? My head feels great, thanks.
We gotta talk. She says she has no idea what I'm talking about.
She's lying.
Or maybe she really doesn't know she's changing, you know? Maybe when the creature takes over, she blacks out. I'm not putting a bullet through some girl's chest who has no idea what's happening.
Sam, she's a monster and you feeling sorry for her?
Maybe I understand her. Look,
whoa.
There might be another way we can get the job done without having to waste her.
You can relate.
Lycanthropy might have a cure if you kill the werewolf who bit you, severing the bloodline.
Might. Have a cure, meaning who the hell knows?
Ah,
it's
so
worth
someone
a shot.
Bit
we don't even know where to start
first.
Looking. All right?
I mean, I'm going to say it's
could
the neighbor.
Anywhere. Could have been years ago.
When were you mugged?
About a month ago.
About a
Did
month
you see
ago.
The guy?
Grabbed me from behind.
Did he bite you?
How did you know that?
I'll stay with her. And if she busts loose, I'll shoot her, all right?
You won't know.
At least go look for the thing. Dean, please. We can
save this girl. Well, why doesn't he go and then Dean stay? Because Dean will put a bullet through her.
If this goes the way I pray it does, I'll untie you. I'll walk out that door and I'll never come back. And I'll just be a bad memory.
Why would he be the bad memory? She's the one slicing people up with her teeth. Uh-oh. Neighbor, isn't it? It's the neighbor. Still got it.
Oh my god.
All right, easy, Glenn. Just take it easy.
Right, so they genuinely don't know what's going on when they turn. That's rough. How come she's got her clothes on now? Was she lost her clothes last time?
Should be over now.
We're pretty sure you're not going to turn tonight, but we got to be 100%, so, you know, we're lurking.
Well, if we're going to wait it out, we might as well do it together. You were telling the truth, weren't you? What you did, it was to help me.
Yeah.
I did all those horrible things.
You didn't know.
Moonrise?
No, I don't
definitely
think so.
A spark,
turned middle of the night last night. I think we gotta hang in until sunup.
Does this mean it worked?
Yeah, I think so.
God, thank you. Thank you so much. You too, Dean. Thank you.
Ah, don't mention it. So I'm just gonna head back to the hotel and watch some pay-per-view or something.
Smith.
There's just no way. We could go back, you know, before it happened.
You're right.
They're talking like they've known each other for years.
There's just no way.
Emmanuel, you lucky thing, you. Is she gonna turn now? Because if so, that'll be awful. Oh my god. Them arms, dude. Into it. Oh my god. One hair on that chest. With great cheese on their abs. Well, that is awkward then. At least it happened after and not during.
She turned.
Sammy just had sex with a dog.
So what, you put her to bed and then she wolfed out? Maybe she's gotta be asleep for time.
Look, what the hell does it matter, Dean? Look, we gotta find some way to help her. Some legend we missed.
Sammy, I don't think we got a choice here anymore.
What?
I hate to say it, she's a sweet girl, but part of her is...
evil?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's what they say about me, Dean.
I mean, he does have a point, though, because Sam is supposed to be bad, and Dean would never. What makes Madison any different?
Is there something else we can try?
I mean, there's gotta be some answer.
Some, like, witchy voodoo-y stuff or something.
We've scoured every source. There's just no cure.
They're not, like, Wolfsbane or something.
So I guess that's all there is to it, then.
Stop it. Don't talk like that.
Sam, I don't want to hurt anyone else.
But he's fell hard
fast.
I don't
want to hurt you.
You've only known her for, what, 48 hours?
Put that down.
I can't do it myself.
You expect him to do it?
I need you to help me.
Just give it to Dean. He'll do it.
No.
I'm asking you to save me.
Oh, that is rough, that. Sam and his love life. He's not had much luck, has he?
I'm sorry.
No, you're right. She's right.
Sammy, I got this one. I'll do it.
She asked me to.
You don't have to.
Yes, I do.
Oh, look at him proper sobbing. Bless his heart. Oh my god. I don't know how he does it, but this show gives me all the feels. I'm getting emotional over it. Werewolf, like, what even? Anyway, that was a really good episode yet again. The only thing that I found slightly odd is how heavy it was, considering they only knew each other for like a day and a bit. pushing that aside, it was brilliant. Nice twist with her being the one that was the werewolf. I thought, I was convinced that it was the neighbour. I mean, he kind of was the neighbour, but not the one that they were hunting at the time. Sam having sex with a werewolf is pretty funny to me, I'm not gonna lie. The fact that it was Emmanuel just made everything even better, I think. I loved her in Lost Girl. I thought she was amazing. And she, like I said, she's great in real life as well. I liked the fact that Sam had the connection with Madison due to the fact that he is also bad inside without wanting to be bad. So there was that relatability there and he could empathize with her. Dean being Dean like he always is very black and white. Well, she's bad, we'll have to put her down. And because Dean doesn't have that emotional connection with Madison like Sam did, Sam just said, well, I am in the same boat and you won't put me down, so why is it any different with Madison? I liked that whole plot line. I thought that was really good. Nice little touch there. And again, the emotional scenes at the end, why? The one tear. Someone mentioned that in my comments and it makes total sense now. It makes total sense. He just has that one glistening tear that breaks my heart. My little fangirl heart there in my tin chest. Yep, brilliant. Anywho, thanks everyone for watching. If you like this video, give it a cheeky thumbs up and subscribe, you know, if you want to. There's no pressure here. But I would really appreciate if you did. And yeah, I'll see you all again for another video soon. Thanks for watching, guys. Bye.